It is absurd that in Brooklyn, New York, where I was born, actually, tens of thousands of people, as I understand it, have been purged from the voting rolls.